Some cars today are running on pure vegetable oils.
That's right. Cars are now being fueled by corn oil, soybean oil, sunflower oil, and even used cooking oil.
Growing vegetables for fuel can bring back jobs for American farmers. All vegetable oils, when burned as fuel, do not contribute to global warming
because they're renewable. To learn more about vegetable oil fuel, go to emnw.org. That's emnw.org.
The future's looking bright.